Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Belgium up against Portugal.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Jan Vertonghen starts alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Eden Hazard starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Meunier. Now with Mertens. Jason Denayer. Tielemans. Now Alderweireld. De Bruyne. And Mertens. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And taken away from Hazard. Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, Lee. What in particular are you anticipating seeing from the Belgian in this match?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and down the pitch. He keeps possession, a brilliant player.
De Bruyne. Vertonghen. And it's with Denayer. Tielemans. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Ronaldo. Good looking pass. Jota. On to Bruno Fernandes. Really good challenge. Mertens. De Bruyne now. Mertens. De Bruyne. Lukaku. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. De Bruyne. Lukaku. Excellent defending. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently. Given away by Ronaldo. Lukaku. Eden Hazard. Moving into the advanced position. Tielemans. Hazard has it. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Well, a small victory for the defender against Hazard. Renato Sanchez. Ronaldo. And now Danilo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. Can they convert? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And over comes the corner. And the keeper deals with the danger. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And firing it into the area. Can he put them in front? Ronaldo. Robbed them. Torgan Hazard. Here's Tielemans. What can they do from here? Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Torgan Hazard. And now Kevin De Bruyne. A really top-notch piece of defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they couldn't keep it. Guerrero. Diogo Jota. Well, he keeps going. And Renato Sanchez with it now. On to Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sanchez has a go. Oh, and Ronaldo has scored. The first goal will give them such a lift.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Torgan Hazard.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Tielemans. De Bruyne. Hazard. Here's Tielemans. Eden Hazard. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Tielemans. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Now Mertens has offered himself as the runner. Tielemans. The first half here comes to an end. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
On to Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sanchez has a go. Oh, and Ronaldo has scored. The first goal will give them such a lift. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Renato Sanchez. Now with Danilo Pereira. Guerrero. And he read it well, intercepting it. Mertens. De Bruyne, Meunier, and continues his run. Mertens, now Alderweireld, Meunier, Tielemans. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Here's Tielemans. Lukaku, De Bruyne, now Lukaku. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Danilo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Danilo Pereira. Ronaldo. And now Guerrero. Jota. Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. And an astute piece of defending. Dangerous looking through ball. Meunier. Mertens. This could level it. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And De Bruyne firing it over. And now here's Eden Hazard. De Bruyne. Hazard! And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Hazard. Romelu Lukaku now. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? So 20 minutes to go. Nelson Semedo. Danilo Pereira. And there to intervene. Sanchez. Amazing reflexes from Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, it's fantastic. Every team needs a brilliant goalkeeper, and this lad falls into that category.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. He's driven in the corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Palinha. Ronaldo. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Jason Denayer. Now with Mertens. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Hazard. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. They've regained possession. Tielemans. Jason Denayer. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Tielemans. Lukaku. Every pass hitting its target. Mertens. Here's Carrasco. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. De Bruyne. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. Lukaku. Hazard on the ball. Lukaku. De Bruyne. Lukaku. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Tielemans. Tension building, still level. Mertens. De Bruyne now. Mertens. Lukaku. Timely intervention. And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate these two. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Carrasco. Now Dendonker. Thorgan Hazard. De Bruyne now. Alderweireld. And now Kevin De Bruyne. And it's with Denier. De Bruyne. Thorgan Hazard. Romelu Lukaku now. He read it well defensively. Neves. Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. And here's Semedo. Ronaldo. And this is Diogo Jota now. Ruben Neves. What a creative look about this. Dendonker. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's in here. Mertens! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Here it is now, a substitution. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. So at the halfway stage in extra time, and 15 more minutes left. On to Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sanchez. Has a go! Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Diogo Jota. It's with Ruben Neves. And Palinha with it. Bruno Fernandes. Palinha. Nelson Semedo. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And Palinha with it. And a timely intervention. Carrasco. Mertens. Romelu Lukaku now.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Diogo Jota. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Dendonker. Trossard. De Bruyne. Carrasco! This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ruben Diaz. And Palinha with it. Chance to do damage. And taken away by Alderweireld. Lukaku. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
On to Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. Sanchez. Has a go. Oh, and Ronaldo has scored. The first goal will give them such a lift. This could level it. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. De Bruyne. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. They've only gone and grabbed another one! Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No. Sanchez. Amazing reflexes from Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, it's fantastic. Every team needs a brilliant goalkeeper. And this...